I got to work with the MIT Photonics and Electromagnetics Research Group and attend some of their meetings, even the ones that weren't related to my project. There's just so many opportunities to learn.